Bikes are full of nooks and crannies, and sometimes there's a bolt hidden in one of them. You can be prepared by adding some stubby Allen wrenches to your toolbox. It's nice to have a 2.5, 3, 4, and 5 millimeter. So grab your extras, measure off about 4 millimeters from the bend, and nip the tips.